Hello people, it's Yin here. So in this little short arts and craft video, I'm going to show you how I create my DIY painted jeans using very simple materials that I have right now. So you will need a water bucket for washing your paint brushes, some paint brushes, a washed jeans. Now with this one, because I no longer wear it anymore, so I decided to use it for my design. Some textile paints. So I got these permaset textile paints from Artshed a few weeks ago. I was also going to get some textile medium, but they didn't have any left, unfortunately. So I had to order some online. Hopefully it will come through next week. Because you're supposed to mix these with the textile medium in order for the paint to stay on the fabrics permanently. Now, I've just started my design. As you can see, that's a paint palette. So let's get started. Journal. Also, one more thing, before you start painting, make sure the surface is completely flat, otherwise it will make the whole process very difficult. If the water gets really dark, please go get change a new bucket of water. Ta-da! here's an easel. Here's the palette knife. I'm just waiting for the front to dry out completely so I can do the back. Alright, so we are almost towards the end. Just gonna wait for another 30 minutes or so for the back to dry and then we'll come back to it. And if you are rushing for time, you may choose to use a hairdryer. That way will save you a lot of time. Alright, so this is what it looks like. The front. And the back. Here's the art print t-shirt I ordered online, so using my own design. So yeah, thank you for watching.